talk to you about bicycle safety. Before you get on the bike, you should wear a helmet. You should find a helmet that fits properly on the front and the back of your head. With a little bit of practice and knowledge of safety rules, you'll be ready to ride. There is three basic safety rules I would like you to remember. Rule number one, you should ride with the flow of traffic, and that means on the right side of the road. When you come to an intersection, you stop, look both ways. Rule number three, before you cross the street, you always get off your bike and walk across. Following these three rules, riding a bike can be fun and safe. This is Krista Hoffer saying, happy cycling!
Bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.